Alright, listen up. Tonight, a spy stole important blueprints. And he got away. However, we were able to gather information and tracked him to his last known location. He escaped with the supply train. We will ride a train on the same tracks, dropping you off at every station in small groups to search the area. Find him and make sure those blueprints don't fall in enemy hands. Got it?
Alyssa, the next stop is yours.
Let's check these houses. See if there is someone who lives here.
Oh, hello there. What brings you guys to these parts?
Sorry for bothering you, sir. We are looking for a man. He might have passed these parts. Have you seen a person like this?
Ah, yes, yes. Very kind fella. He stayed here for a cup of tea and headed for the forest behind my house not so long ago.
You say he came in for a moment. Can we take a quick look around? It won't take long.
Of course, of course. Come in.
So, are you the only one living around here? Where are all your neighbors?
Everyone went to work in the big cities, since factory work was on high demand and granted more work stability.
What about you? Why did you stay here?
Oh, I'm already too old for that.
Je vois. Even the church is abandoned.
Yes, exactly. The doors have been shut tight for quite a while now.
So, what do you do during the journey?
Oh, just some reading, a bit of writing, or sometimes I go for a walk outside.
D'accord. I leave you to it then. Thank you for your time. We'll be on our way now.
Ah!
Over there! It's him! Halt! Stop right there!
Wait! Let's get him!
Jan, what are you doing?
I swallowed my cure.
Are you okay?
Go, Alisa. Don't let him escape.
Here, use the Ratzinger in my backpack. Don't worry, I'll catch him. Where did he go? What's going on? What kind of monsters?
Thank you.
I need to get out of here. Excuse me.
Hey, you! No! Don't shoot! I can help you!
Who are you? What is this place?
My name is Hope, and this is a dollhouse.
The dollhouse? No, really? What's going on here? And why am I wearing this dress?
Yes. Well, don't help you with that. But if you can bring me some tooth wheels, like this one, I might be able to exchange them for some extra firepower.
Hey, hey, don't fool me, Puppet.
Tooth wheels or nothing.
Fine.
Oh, that's Charlotte. She will take care of your possessions. Now, take a look inside. Welcome! Thank you! Thank you! welcome. Thank you.
Thank you.
welcome. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Mm.
Welcome! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you.
Thank you. Ooh.
welcome. Thank you.
Yes! Someone new has come to have some fun!
Thank you.
So you defeated Beer. Well done.
There, behind you.
Ah!
Hello. Now you can bring me your tooth wheels. Yes.
What? After you tried to kill me?
It's you who killed me.
You don't look so dead.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Welcome. Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
welcome. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, come over here. Open this door. You're under arrest.
You're one of the Emperor's crows, aren't you? Tell you what, we're all equal here, and far away from home. You should forget about those orders. Looks like you've got company there.
Welcome! Thank you!
see what's wrong with this machine. This thing seems unstable. But watch out.
Welcome! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you. welcome.
Sorry, I might have scared you a bit. I was out there to keep you safe, but I failed. Some other dolls took one of my legs. It must be down there, somewhere. But I'm in no condition to fight them. So I wonder, could you help me out a little?
Thank you.
Did you find it? I'm so grateful that you returned my leg. Next time you're in trouble, I'll be there to return the favor. Oh, and I found this on my way here. You might need it.
Thank you.
Welcome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome! Thank you! Thank you!
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh yes.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Welcome. Thank you.
Who dares enter my garden? You are here to take my throne, aren't you? Let's see what you're made of.
Thank you.
No. I can't let you take it all.
Sorry, I just came to grab this key.
Look at my beautiful garden. Flowers of every season, all year long. If only it could remain.
Leo.
Welcome. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh yes. Oh yes.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Aha! If it isn't our crow again.
Wait! I'm just here for the blueprint.
Long gone. What your emperor was planning is no longer relevant to me. For my safety is guaranteed here. Since I became the king of this castle.
What are you talking about?
My impressive indeed. Your strength that has survived so far is certainly an obstacle. However, I have been endowed with great power. I am literally invincible, and now your end has come.
Thank you.
It's over. Everyone becomes mad here. That thing there, it bears an unearthly power. It protects this place. You have to destroy it. There is an incomplete chemical bomb in a room near the library.
But why?
It's your only way out of here. The one and only exit is barricaded. But once this thing is gone, this place will slowly fall apart, and then it's your chance.
Why should I trust you?
Because you have to know the truth about your Emperor's blueprints. Ah, there are people out there. They will show it to you.
The Emperor is not a liar.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Welcome. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh.
Welcome. Thank you. Welcome. Thank you.
Oh, my little doll. Why are you trying to run away from home? I will teach you good manners by disassembling.
Thank you.
I'll show you power.
Oh,